Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Rectangle Fold. Rectangle Fold is a design by Bob Hearn, and it in its solved state, as you can see, we have this 2x2 cube, and there is one cube missing here and another there. So in total, we have 6 cubes, and this is the solved state, so let me take it apart. And this folds into a rectangle. And this is the brilliance of Bob Hearn's design, and I highly recommend that you read his Gathering for Gardner article about this. But apparently it's possible to fold a rectangle into this shape. But I'm not going to explain to you about the mathematics, but more about the colorful 3D print. Because what you're seeing here is quite colorful. And let me show you the hinge. The hinge is just made of one piece, or one solid piece that's clicked together to another solid piece. And what you see is the color red, green, and blue a bit through each other on both sides. And the way that this was achieved is that I used co-extruded filaments. That's this filament that is red from one side, green from another side, and blue from a third side. And when you print it in all directions, you get these colors. And using the Hilbert curves, I achieved this colorful pattern at all the sides. And as for the internal part, most of the solid 3D prints, they have some filling to support pieces. And my wife said, hey, why not show that? So I printed this 3D printed block, but then without any covering, so that you can see the gyroid pattern inside. And it's really pretty. So we have come to my question to you about this puzzle. This puzzle of folding squares around some shape. There is exists a commercial puzzle on the market that is based on the same concept. What is that puzzle? Thank you for watching.